Hello, it's Thursday. Welcome to my Aldi and Meijer grocery haul. First stop is usually always Aldi. Over at Aldi, I came across this hot cocoa. It's pumpkin spice flavored. I've never had a pumpkin spice flavored hot cocoa before. So it looks like you get 18 cups inside this box. It's for my Keurig. I do like the packaging, it's pretty cool. And I am going to make a cup and try it out and throw that video in right here. So here we are at my hot cocoa bar or hot chocolate station. Old fashioned hot cocoa, warm and chocolatey. I got both these signs a few years ago at Target, the Target dollar spot, as well as this little sign right there. And a few decorations. But anyways, I want to try this pumpkin spice hot cocoa. Let's see how it tastes. I don't know if I should add some marshmallows to it. I might grab a few marshmallows and try it with marshmallows. Smell it already. It's a strong smell. So I'm sure it's gonna be pretty good. And it's done. So I got this here and it's piping hot. Just pulled it off of the Keurig. So let's check this out. Hot. It's hot. Not bad. Pretty good. I think I'm gonna add a few marshmallows to it. Not too bad. I don't think I would have this every day, but it's pretty good. If not marshmallows, then maybe like some whipped cream on it. But yeah, this stuff is okay. I mean, you'd have to try it on, you know, yourself, see if you like it. So some of the other things I bought were toilet tissue. I do like this brand. I needed some potatoes, so I got some of those. What's it, 5 pound bag? Half a gallon of milk. Always need milk for cereal. That hot cocoa that I was telling you about. You get 18 pods. Some cheese slices, because I'm running low on cheese slices. And I saw the eggnog there, and I do like eggnog. I know there's like, I don't know, it seems like half the people don't like eggnog, and the other half do. And then I think, I don't know, I'm not sure, but I think eggnog is also mixed with some kind of alcoholic beverage or something. I'm not sure. I mean, I don't drink alcohol, but I do like this eggnog. It's a really good brand. Prairie Farms at Aldi. So if you were looking for eggnog, you can find some there. I got a loaf of bread, a dozen eggs, and I saw they still had a few gnomes. So I got this one, which I already bought one last week of this design. So I'm gonna take this back tomorrow. Go to a we have two Aldis here in my town, so I'll go to the other Aldi and return this and see if they have different ones, one that I don't have. But these gnomes are, you know, for $5, you cannot beat that price if you like gnomes. Over at Meijer, I just bought a container of apple cider. I guess you could drink this one hot or cold. So I really rarely drink apple cider. I don't recall the last time I've ever had some. So, I mean, it just sounds and looks so good. And this was in the refrigerated section, so it's cold. I got chocolate chip muffins. I've been wanting some watermelon, so I got this small container of watermelon. Some bananas. Some astringent, or I don't know if another word for it is like toner. Some chapsticks, and then some floor cleaner. And because I have two pets, this will be good. This is the first time I'm trying this one out, so we'll see. And now on to the prices. And first of all, for Aldi, the potatoes were $3.99. The toilet tissue $8.39. The eggnog was $5.49. The milk $1.68. The gnome was $4.99. The cocoa, hot cocoa, was 405. The bread 249, and the eggs are still holding at 198. So my total there at Aldi is 36.25. Then over at Meijer, the astringent was 329. The chapstick was on sale for 328. The bananas were 188. The Mr. Clean floor cleaner was $3.49. The watermelon $4.39. The muffins $4.69, and the apple cider was $4.99 for a total of $26.77. I mean, those totals are not too bad, but I don't think, you know, that's a lot for that money. I don't know. Maybe for the $26.77, but I'm not sure about the 36.25. I mean, with prices the way they are now, eggs used to be a lot less than 198, and I know that that bottle of eggnog used to be a lot less than 550, whatever the price is on that. I didn't even know what the price was because they didn't have a price up for that. So, anyways, I mean, potatoes at what, like basically $4 a bag, unless you find the stuff on sale. I mean, the cheese was a good price, but I mean, well, you know, that's the way of the world right now.